Taylor. This is the Nash Central High School AP U.S. History class. We're here at historic Halifax today. This building here is William R. Davies House, and he was the one that instituted legislation for the University of North Carolina and also was at the Constitutional Convention in Philadelphia.